Giselle DeSanto. I'm here at UFE competing at the Halloween Mayhem from Team Green, and I'm competing in the bikini rounds.
Hi, I'm Erin. I'm from Ottawa. I'm here at UFE, and I'm competing in fitness model.
Hi, I'm Stacey McKinney. I'm also competing in bikini.
My name's Jordan McGregor. I'm competing in the men's fitness model. I love the UFE. They put on a great venue. And I'm looking forward to see what happens later on tonight.
And Sean's really out there supporting his athletes. He really gets out there, promotes it. When you come to one of these shows, the first thing you'll notice is the energy of it. If you're ever coming or you're ever interested in seeing a show, you got to get out to one of these because it's just explosive.
My name is Jessica Perklin. I am competing in the bikini model.
My name is Karina, and I'm doing the fitness model category. This is my second time at the UFE. Last year I did the spring bash, and I really, really had a lot of fun.
Fong McGuinn speaking here. I got started with UFE back, I would say, 2007. I came to the first show as a spectator, and I thought I'd compete before I turned 30, and I turned 30 tomorrow, actually, so this is my birthday gift to myself.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Jeunesse Cabrini. J'ai compté en fitness model. Pour moi, UFE est une grande organisation.
Hi there, my name is Omar. I'm the owner of Primal Athletics in Oakville.
I'm Holly.
I'm Meredith.
And I'm Ali.
It's been very successful, very, very convenient, as well as it's easy to enter. The people there are great, very approachable. Sean's been awesome. Every time we have a question on the phone, he was very approachable to get to. And we've been loving it so far.
Scream loud at the top of our lungs, and they'll think